Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, I'm giving you lot of ideas on how to create art integrated project on Gujarat for math subject. This video also contains ideas to create art integrated project on Gujarat for social science as well as English subject. First idea for your maths art integrated project is population of Gujarat. Students, if you want to create your art integrated project on folk dances of Gujarat, then do watch our separate video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. You can depict population of Gujarat through beautiful bar graphs or line graphs as shown here. Double bar graphs can be used to show male and female ratio of Gujarat population. In the same way, you can use a line chart to show sex ratio of population of Gujarat. Students, you can also include population of Gujarat by religion. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Pie chart is another beautiful way of representing the given data. So you may use pie chart to show the population of Gujarat by religion in your maths art integrated project. If you want to learn about history, geography, people, culture, festivals, food, dances, dresses and famous places to visit in Gujarat, then do watch our separate video. The link to this comprehensive video is here on the top and in the description box. Next idea is population of Gujarat by rural and urban. See here how we have used two pie charts to compare rural and urban population of Gujarat for 2 years. Next idea is depicting literacy rate of Gujarat for your art integrated project. We have a separate video on famous musicians and singers of Gujarat. So if you want to create your art integrated project on this subject, then do watch this video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. Here, we have used triple bar graph to show overall literacy rate, male literacy rate and female literacy rate of Gujarat. Next is languages of Gujarat. Again, you can take help of a pie chart to show different languages of Gujarat for your Maths Art Integrated project. Now let's see how you can take idea from climate of Gujarat for your Art Integrated project. Students, you can take help of a line graph to show month-wise average, high and low temperature of Gujarat. Line graph is also very helpful to show month-wise average rainfall in Gujarat. In the same way, you can show month-wise average humidity in Gujarat using line graph. Now, our next topic is agriculture of Gujarat. Students, you can take help of double bar graph to show area and yield of crops in Gujarat as shown here. So I hope now you have got lot of ideas how to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Gujarat. This video is also helpful for you to create your Art Integrated Project for Social Science as well as English subject. Thanks for watching.